Let's do this. Oh god, this is so cool. If I remembered the layout of this ship better, I bet this would just be like heaven to me right now.
Ripley, you might want to look around before you go on. The specimen seems extremely adaptable.
Optional collect med kit. Got it. Stuff.
The Nostromo has landed on the surface of the planetoid the acoustical beacon is transmitting from. Dallas, Kane, and Lambert are making preparations to approach the beacon on foot. Surface structure is basalt with traces of rhyolite and probable lava overlays.
Rhyolite.
Atmosphere, inert nitrogen, a little oxygen and high levels of free CO2. Pressure reads at 10 to the 4th dynes per centimeter. Quite the storm raging out there.
Damn it. No music for you. So I wonder if this is a thing of, like, everybody has a different mission, because the way that they said it before made it sound like the other two have a different objective.
We got an unexpected wake-up call. Yellow light. I spoke to Mother, and she's picked up a distress call, a repeating acoustical beacon from a nearby planetoid. Doesn't sound like any radio signal I've heard. As the suit's listing now, company rules say we check it out. Now I've got to go tell a crew.
I hope it's not one of those things where it's like, oh, you played through all three of these stories, because then I kind of wish I did this one last. Because, you know, obviously you want to do Ripley's last. Finish off with a big bang. But I'm willing to bet that it's not going to be that. It's probably just, oh, play through the same thing with a different character. Oh, and she's even got a different motion tracker, too. That's cool. Well, it's mostly the same, but it looks different. Yeah, this is super cool. This is super cool. Let's get going.
The security system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately.
Okay.
Good luck. I'm closing the hatch behind you.
Is there going to be a mini game where I have to save the cat? Sure. It better be. Oh, I don't even have a flashlight. Oh. Oh boy. Oh boy. It's the OG alien. It is. That's really cool. Because, like, this is. Now I'm actually fighting the. Oh shit! Alright, wait, now there are checkpoints? Oh, interesting. I guess you can't really have a save system in the DLC, so they had a checkpoint system. But still, like, it made me realize that, like, I'm actually taking on the alien, like, the first alien from Alien. That's really awesome. Hello, Spamcat.
That plan is crazy.
I remember you.
It's the only plan we've got, Parker. If you've got a better one, I'd like to hear it.
Yeah.
I am playing through the Alien Isolation DLC, not the main game. Well, I'm playing the main game. I took a break to do this, because I wanted to check this out. I'm actually in Alien, the movie, right now. Pretty much. Because I'm playing as Ripley, and it feels pretty awesome. Oh yeah, you know what? I should be using this when he comes at me. Oh, I can't use the... Really? I can't use the tracker in the locker now? Why not? Use the other tracker in the locker. He's leaving, okay. Okay. Now, where am I going? Oh my god, wow. Wow. Okay. E-deck. So, if I cut through there, and then up there, and then to the ladder again. Okay, that sounds absolutely terrifying. No! Get back! No! He nearly had me there. He's behind me, and he's on his way here. Oh shit. He is on his way here, and fast. The cargo... Oh, wow! Chance to explore the cargo bay. That looks really cool. Well, yeah, this one is ballsy, because it's the OG! It knows who it is. Oh shit. It doesn't look any different than. Nope. Come on. Yeah. Let's play a little game of chicken. He knows. He's getting up to me slowly. He's like, oh, I know your game. Yeah. Yeah. He is ballsy. It's kind of more interesting when you have a way of fighting him off, because it almost feels like you're given a fighting chance, but not in a way that makes it too obvious. Also, I'll get his attention. That'll keep him busy for a little bit. or it won't. Oh no, wait. Okay. Yeah, you are.
Now, Lambert. Just sit tight. It'll be over soon.
Oh boy. Okay. Is there anything else in here? Okay. Okay. To the landing club, eh? Okay. Oh. Oh shit. Oh, I thought there were two dots for a second. Oh wait. No, he's coming back. Did you see that? How it like separates into two dots? This way. Bullshit. Oh boy. I think he saw me. Oh boy. Oh. How far did he go? Oh! Did he see that? Yeah, this was in the movie, wasn't it? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. It's been a while since I've seen Alien, to be fair. This is probably almost over. Well, maybe not. Is he going? He's going another way, okay.